shoot me!
Trying to get yourself killed?
He'll be back.
Keeping that for me.
Just a scratch.
Reloading. Must be a way to get this open.
Can't go this way!
Reloading! Flashbang here.
First aid cabinet.
See anyone's name on it.
Machine gun over here.
Can we get them all?
Need that.
Come on, move it!
Cover me!
God help us! That's mine! Today's not your lucky day. You hear that?
Back! Kiss my bat!
Doc! Watch your aim!
Need to reload!
We got incoming! Guns dry. Gotta reload. Let's not wait around for them to come back.
gun here.
Generator up and running. We can't afford to lose those supplies. But be prepared when you do, because every Ridden in the vicinity is going to come running.
We already know what happens when we make a lot of noise.
You ever wonder where the expression shooting fish in a barrel came from?
No!
I mean, did someone actually do that and then was like, going around town saying, hey, I was shooting those fish in a barrel. You know what? I hit everyone. Easier than you'd have thunk.
I don't think that's what happened.
Then our boy passes into legend. But the phrase, shooting fish in a barrel, remains. I wonder what he was using to shoot them. I mean, a shotgun would have destroyed the barrel, and I feel a pistol would have been too fiddly.
Is this going on much longer? If so, I'll take my chances with the Ridden.
Come on, surely you must have wondered?
Nope.
Seriously?
Sterile conditions.
What did I do to you this time?
I am so sorry.
Out of ammo!
No big deal. No big deal.
Need to patch myself up.
Did that hurt? Ding ding, we got a winner.
Need to fix this up. I've had one.
Keep it
wait,
tight.
This way.
Reloading! Who the fuck shot me?
blast off.
Good job, people. Now go get some rest. You've earned it. I'll meet you back here after you've freshened up.